When you think of the ballpoint pen, spare a thought for its ingenious design. How does it manage to write clean, sharp lines without leaking ink all over the page? Inside a strong aluminum casing, 15 tiny but tough parts work together. A super hard 1/25th of an inch diameter tungsten carbide ball sits perfectly inside a precision engineered socket, so the ink runs freely but doesn't leak. A hermetically sealed cartridge holds 1/10th of an ounce of ink, enough to write 300,000 words, while a spring-loaded cam retracts the pen's nib in a split second. These features make a pen so good, it's hardly changed for over 75 years. The tungsten carbide ball must roll over the page without leaking ink. The pen's smudge-free lines depend on the way that workers in this Nevada factory put its nib together.
I've been here, I think, 34 years, right in there.
Danny operates the machines that create the nibs. What Danny doesn't know about ballpoint pen nibs isn't worth knowing.
We take a coil of stainless steel wire, and then it gets fed into a rotating head with two carbide cutting tools on it. It comes out a solid blank.
The most crucial part of the ballpoint pen is its nib. Danny carves them out of these short lengths of steel using this ingenious machine. It has 18 stations that transform the steel blank into a nib and position the pen's 1/25th of an inch ball inside it.
There's just enough clearance between the ball and the socket for it to rotate. If they're not perfect, then they can't go out the door.
The pen can draw a clean, continuous line of ink. But how does the nib pop in and out with just a click of the thumb? When the pen clicks down, it pushes on two interlocking mechanical parts. As they slide down and push sideways, the bottom piece locks into a slot on the side casing and holds the nib in place. With the sentence complete, another click unlocks the cam and releases a tightly coiled spring, which pushes the nib safely back inside. The pen's ink must flow freely to write smoothly on the page, but dry quickly so it doesn't smudge. The runniness of the ink hinges on the way that workers put the ink cartridges together.
I've pretty much worked in every department other than actually making the ink.
CESAR runs this factory's day-to-day operations. His number one priority is to keep the ink flowing through this machine and into the pen's cartridges.
We can make like 15 to 20,000 refills a day.
The cartridges move on a conveyor between the machine's 8 stations. The first station squirts ink in.
The most important thing about this machine is to have consistent pressure. That way, all the ink gets pushed out and used up.
The machine slides home the ballpoint nib, squeezes in a dollop of glue, and seals the cartridge shut with a brass plug.
When the ink is cold, it's almost like a tar. It's very gooey and gummy. As the ballpoint turns it into a more liquidy substance.
The pen's ink becomes runny under pressure. So when the ballpoint nib presses down on it, the ink flows freely onto the paper. CESAR tests one nib in 25. These doodling machines check that the pen nibs roll smoothly and that the ink flows freely. To pass the test, the nibs must write non-stop for more than 2 miles. Only when they make the grade can they leave the factory floor.